Just a month after the developer scrapped plans to renovate Cross Street Market, it looks like the project is being reconsidered. Here's something posted on Cross Street Market's website. The update saying the developer, Caves Valley Partners, will work on a revised plan to its original project. In that plan, the company is emphasizing that